He's 8-0, Gino, when he comes into this house perfect against South Carolina in the history of this rivalry. South Carolina will try and change that tonight.
This arena is absolutely rocking, Beth. It is so cool. All the way up to the rafters, it is packed. A sellout of 18,000 people. This will be the biggest crowd to watch a women's college basketball game so far this season, and it's electric.
The wait is over in Columbia, and they are ready to make some noise for number one South Carolina and number five UConn. She can't finish. Second chance rejected, and that will spur the break the other way. The one-handed lay-in from you. From outside, Leah Boston. Not only is that her first three, it's the first one she's taken all season. Boston with another swat on the drive, her second block. Herbert Harrigan trying to make that job much harder for Gino. Harris on the out-of-bounds play, 15 for Ty, and they are up 20 on the Huskies.